I ever got to get music going. Ooh. That is really loud. Ooh. Oh shit. I forgot to change my input. Actually output. I think it's this one. Oh, there we go. I was right. Wait a sec. I'm waiting. Oh, seven! Yo! Been a while. Been a hot minute. Oh, shit. Hello, hello, hello. It has been a while indeed. Hope you've been well. I haven't seen you in forever. Wait. What was your old name on here again? It was Stupidity, but then I changed a while back, so yeah. Also, I think my mic is a bit low, isn't it? Is my mic low? Is my mic low? Oh, no, it's fine. It's fine. My mic is fine. How you been? I've been great. My mic is fine. Awesome. Mostly in OBS, it showed that my mic is a bit low, so I just wasn't sure. Let me bump it up just a little bit to make sure it's fine. Hello? Cool. Yeah, because last time I used the mic, for some reason it just fucking died. Shit, but you are here. Wait, should I play some fucking Valorant then? Not gonna lie, I have zero plan for this stream whatsoever. So I'm like, I have no idea what I should do. Nah, play League. Imagine playing League of Legends. Kinda cringe. Haven't touched Valorant since you got Immortal 2. I haven't touched Valorant until like recently as well. I play a little bit here and there, but I haven't really had any motivation to play Valorant. Not going to lie. Mostly because there's nothing like really. Yeah. I was gonna do some like, teamfight tactics, just like gambling my life away for a bit. You know? It's just one of those nights. Been on LoL and FIFA. Hell yeah. Wait. I should do a match of ARAM first. Fuck it. We do a quick match of ARAM, hit ourselves, and then we switch over to TFT. That way I can enjoy TFT a lot more than than League would be. Yeah, I've been playing a lot more League and TFT. Also, play a little bit of Fortnite with friends. That is something that is really fun. A lot of Remnants. Finished Remnant 2. I play Azir here. Azir is hot. Take this. Alacrity. Presence of mind, that's fine. But yeah. Wait, so you haven't been popping in the stream because my name changed? That's actually crazy. Goddamn. Who would have thought, right? Hey, yeah. Oh, yeah. Have you been watching Worlds at all? Because I've been playing pretty much like watch every single world games up until now. Kind of why I've been haven't been streaming the past week because I spent every night just watching worlds instead of playing games. And then I wake up at like I stay up until 5, went to bed at 5, and then wake up at 7 to go to work. And by the time I got home, I was so fucking dead that I have no power to stream. So I'm just gonna keep on watching League and I just forget everything else. And not Because I just haven't been acting on social lately because of school. I haven't watched Worlds yet. Dude, you should. World this year is actually like banging. It's so fucking fun. Not gonna lie, Worlds the past few years has actually been pretty good. I'm quite happy with it. Actually, I'm gonna go. This is probably a bad idea, but fuck it. I'm gonna take this. I don't need tier. Must still work. Understandable. Yeah, I got the first damage off. I just keep fucking around with them. Yeah, I've just been working a lot for the most part. And then got home, tired, and just eat food and watch Worlds. It's a good day. Motherfucker. I doubt they're going in. No. One on one is actually 1-for-1 is not bad. They're gonna try to go on me, I think. It's just quite annoying. Because our Moomoo and stuff is still like really not tanky at all yet. Oh. I couldn't get out. That sucks. I should have just soldier and then probably like dash away. But fuck it, you know? Fuck it. It's early level, might as well need to buy some stuff because I had like no power whatsoever. Okay. I probably should have brought, what is it? What the fuck was it again? Electrocute, so I do a bit more early damage. I was just thinking like, oh yeah, we have a Moomoo and Warwick. We should be able to team fight, but we are not. At least not until 6. What are they building? I can fucking drift here. Dude, how crazy it is if I just drift in here and just fucking flip all of them inside the turret. Be banging. No. Dude, we need someone to go in. We're just gonna get poked out by Kai'Sa later on too, which is what I'm worried of. If Kai'Sa go AP, oh, I couldn't go in. Damn it! What? Oh, I got rooted by her feathers. Ah, dude, if I go in and got the flip there, it'd be so fucking huge. We could actually win that. That's so fucked, actually. Okay. Oh my god. What is he doing? My man. What? You got where we're tanking for, you just run away, bro. Dude, I got hit by everything. What in the fuck? Okay? Like, can someone just walk forward? Like, hello? Like, hello? Wait, we have Twitch and whatever the fuck, but it feels so impossible to teamfight. Kill him! What? Hello? Why are they just standing there, man? Like, unironically, why am I starting every team fight? What are they doing? I just want someone to go in. This happens every time too. It's like our team's just always like afraid to fight. Yeah, we're just gonna get fucked. Yep, she's just gonna build AP and just poking us out every time. No idea what bro is building. Holy. That fucking hurts. Huh? Yeah, the tank is just... We have two Jack Show. It's just like, why? How did I not hit him? No! Fucking dumbass. Bro walked towards me with a fucking ult on him. bro. Go. We have two tanks. Why does it feel so impossible? Like, in theory, we have better CC and better frontline. But we just keep getting poked out. Bro, what are you? Where are you going? You have no damage. You're not killing him, bro. What? Like, why didn't he just help us? It happens every time, too. It's just like someone who doesn't deal fucking any damage, just walk at them and just like, I'm killing them. Like, no. It cannot be that hard. Wait, how the... Oh, okay. Oh, I almost got a pent quad out here. That's so sad, actually. Be so huge if I got a quad there. What? Gee, I can die here. Yeah, kill me, kill me, kill me. Hell yeah. Wait, that's huge. Wait, that's actually fucking massive, though. And then we built Rylaz here, and then I'm gonna be big. I shall be big and strong. I'm gonna gap them. Wait, we lost? Holy shit. We already lost our in-hip. Holy fuck. Never fucking mind. Not good. Not so good at all. Dude, help me, for fuck's sake. Like, what? Why are we killing the tank? Help me, bro. I hate it here. Yes, it's something. What are you building? They have mostly fucking AP. Like, why are you building this? I'm so sad, actually. I'm just never lucky. Oh, he's fucking dead. Nope. Hell no. I doubt she would go on me. Fuck. Holy, what is that fucking damage, bro? What? Clear them here, right? We don't. Actually, we do. Nice. Save your Q so you can jump on him. Wait, what? Did he just teleport? Yeah, he ain't killing that, bro. He ain't killing that one. The problem is that Amumu and fucking Warwick just never, like, walk forward. Plus if I... We just always, like, staying back and wait for them. And then we just get pushed back like this instead of fighting. I don't know. It just feels so impossible. Finally, a good fight. Dude, we play like fucking SKT now. That's crazy. Hello? So sad, actually. I guess this. Yeah, I found I just always like never peel for the back line. The fucking Gnar and the Cho'Gath just walk at us from behind. That's so sad. Like, I do a lot of fucking damage. Just chovy it up and just farm. The Church of Chovy. Nice. Holy. Victory. I don't know how we won that one. I was like, swear to God, we're gonna lose. That was crazy. None of them deserve. None of them deserve anything. Jesus. I'm surprised that Kai'Sa did so little damage. I feel like she did way more. Well, she did way more than me, that's for sure. I don't know. Like, Azir is definitely not my champion. Like, that I know for sure. Because Jesus, it's so fucking impossible to play the champ. I'm just like, holy. How am I supposed to do this? In what world would it be possible? Demolish new. I go Font of Life. Like, one thing I figure out is that if you play a tank, just run at them. Like, just die so your team can fight. It'd be so much easier. Ooh, I could play Kayle. Kayle actually wouldn't be bad, and I can build AD as well. So I can just shred the enemy team. Which is, honestly, might be a good idea. Because he probably gonna go AD. Yeah, AP. He's probably gonna AP. Seraphine is AP already. Heck, it's like a bruiser. I don't know. What's the plan here? What is the plan? How are we supposed to win? Throw me to the abyss. Oh shit, I gotta remember to buy a tier as well. That way I can build that later. Winter's approach. Wintaru approach. Hell yeah. Love to see it. Love to see it. Yeah, Kog'Maw going AP. As expected. And they have Galio, so... I don't know how this is going to work out. Like, he can just literally just stack MR. Literally the best champion to deal with, you know, MR champ in the game. A good 3-man knockup, but not sure if that was enough. Was that really worth? What was? Oh, the Hecarim? We didn't die? Nah. That's just so crazy. One more in the bag. Who else? Corki. Corki. He's still alive, and I don't like that. Bruh. Thank you. that. That will halt my Hearthsteel a little bit, but it's fine. I don't want to build AP on Sion. I know it's horrible fucking skilling, but I just thought it'd be fun. Yeah, AP skilling is horrible. Dog shit even. What? What was that? Why? Why are we going in on this? Yeah, I'm not fighting that shit, bro. What? That's loyally fucked. We got him. Hell yeah. I'm better. I don't like that. Bro just walked at us like that. He thought he was slick. Ooh. Nice. Good damage, bro. That totally fucked me over. Okay. I got Hearthsteel. This guy's just never done anything. Nice. Love it! I'm loving it. That should be a triple. No? Shit. That's not good. Kinda sucky, actually. Woo! I got a cannon, though. I take it. That's huge. That's big. Totally got me, bro. I'm gonna just get my stack off. What? Okay. Desperately need mercs. Desperately need mercs. Because holy fuck. What the hell? Dude, everyone's just flashing away from me. Fuck off. Stay so I can get my stacks, bro. That's cringe. I just want to get my stacks. How hard is it? Don't walk at me. Yeah, I kind of wish Hegorim not just like running at them every time. and actually have a game plan. Like, you know, ult them and then E, but you know. One cannot expect them to do everything in life. You got me. You done did it. I've had enough. I can ult to start the fight, but the problem is just that. Oh. The problem is that if I ult in, our team's still not going to fucking follow up anyway. Oh wow. Nice. Dude. How? Just let me right click people. Holy. Nice. You did it. Dude, I'm so fucking mad actually. I legit just won my stack. And where the fuck is Hecarim going? I'm so fucking mad actually. Why are we not fighting the fucking fist in front of us and we're running at the back line? I'm so triggered. So mad. What are we doing? Dude, just no one fucking staying and fight. Like the heck just wouldn't fucking ult ever. Like, do I just ult in and just hope for the best? Is that really the fucking game plan right now? What is this CC? What is Uncut Arena doing? Ah, I'm mad. I legit cannot hit any of them. Where are you going? Oh, lordy. I'm I'm gonna lose it. I'm gonna fucking lose it. Like, oh, how desperate I am for them to just do something, man. What? What is this? Go on! Oh my. Double kill. What is this? And now he's gonna die too. And oh my god. How lovely. Just get CC to fucking Narnia. Love it. Like, he could easily build a AD. And this is the reason why I'm like, should I just build fucking AD anyway and just go kill? That'd be so much more useful. Dude, please. I'm so fucking mad, dude. I'm so fucking mad. It's so impossible. Like, who are you going to kill with this build? Fight! For fuck's sake. For fuck's sake, dude. For fuck's sake. And why you have this if you're building fucking AP? So fucking impossible. We both know Jaxo is not the problem here. So impossible. Christ. So annoying.
Why are we going AP?
Hell, dude. It's crazy. And team is just super. I did more damage of. We go again. One more. I have to do one more. I just have to. Like, there's no way I'm leaving with that. I ain't winning. Yes, I ain't winning. But I ain't leaving on that note either. Because that's just fucking rough. Hell no. Hell no. They shall tremble at my perfection. Rock right. Just all AP again. Please. Give me fucking sip. Give me something with. I take that. That's fine. This is fine. This is fine. Whatever. We're gonna lose tremendously, aren't we? I can feel it. I kind of want to play Kai'Sa and just she built full AD. She seems so strong with that, but don't know. I have no idea. Like, Kai'Sa is really strong this patch, too. See, playing Karthus isn't bad either. Just fucking press ult on cooldown. Show them who's boss. Wreck them. Get them. The flex machine. Canyon. Sometimes I forgot that Kenya actually won a world championship. Like, the Dom 1 win was fucking huge, but at the same time, it was very, like, forgettable. I saw more people play the old like T1 skins or like TPA skin rather than even Fnatic. Actually, a lot of people played the Fnatic skin as well. And the newer like champion, like world champion skin, just not that many people pick up, which is weird because the newer one is actually better. But hey, who am I to judge, you know? Boom, boom. After this one, we actually go into TFT though. Ain't dealing with this shit no more. I have had enough. I kind of want to go Navori, but this also sounds horrible. Dude, walk forward. These pussies. Oh wait, they changed his abilities stuff too. So many Dark Harvest stacks. He's dead. I am blocking that, bro. What? Finally, a stack. That actually worked. That's rough. Now? God damn it. I thought I got him. If I got my Q up, I actually killed him there. Damn it. Not good. Yeah, I really thought I could sneak my Q in between my autos. I press E? Hello? What? Okay, shit just not happening. I'm pretty sure I pressed E from that, Huge. More money for me, I take it. Bro, just walk at that. Oh, damn. If I got my ult off too, I'd probably kill one of them there. Shit. That was pretty close. Pretty close. How did none of them die there? They just walk at me, man. Hello? That's not allowed. Other stack. Dude. Like, she walked at us with the fucking ult on her. God damn it. I should have flashed immediately too the moment I saw like the brand walk up. I knew he got just ult one of us. And it's a fucking AP misfortune. So she's useless as fuck. Damn it. That hit me. Wow. So useless, actually. She does zero damage with that build. It's not like she can spam it either. If it's like Ash, where she just spam it on cooldown like every 2 seconds, it makes sense. Holy. Everyone's just whiffing left and right. And that's a fake minion. Now, wait, actually, it did way less damage than I thought. Oh, Nid still hasn't died. What? Really? Actually, a KDA player. Wow. He missed that, and I just fucking walk into it. What? I got immediately stunned. Nice. Great. Love it. What is this build? What are you building? I know it's ARAM, I shouldn't fucking expect too much, but goddamn, bro. Also, zero damage fucking. They don't have any AP for you to build that, though. Like, if they have a tank, that makes sense, but they don't. They do not have a tank. I'm actually surprised that didn't kill her. Get the fuck away from me, dude! Oh my god, dude. Why he walked towards me? I hate League. I do not like League. League of Legends is cringe. I'm gonna play TFT after. What is this? Why collector? What are you building, bro? This is the worst misfortune build I have seen. The biggest problem is just we just don't have a front line. What? Why though? I cannot understand. His methods are beyond my understanding, and I'm afraid. Why do people build like this? Like, what kind of mental illness is this? It's zero damage. Oh god, like if she just builds straight into demonic embrace, she would do so much more damage, and then just go Rylai's after and that full build. She literally doesn't have to do anything else, and she build whatever the fuck. I'm so mad. I'm actually so mad. This is insane. Because the gold doesn't go on to anyone like important. It just go on the misfortune. And she's not doing anything with the gold either. Like she would carry so hard if she just built fucking AD here. She doesn't. Fucking hey, I'm gonna die too. Okay. Mother! I'm mad. I'm so fucking mad. And here comes Miss Fortune. It's like I do pretty decent damage. And like I skill off the roof. Like I can 1v1 lure any of them. The only problem is not a 1v1 game. And our team is just way too like... Okay. What the fuck? That was horrible. Holy. And then you look at that, that's their most, well, second most fed member. I'm like, how are we losing this? Like, we have to be worse. What? Nah, that can't be real. Are this? Technically, they don't have any armor, so there's no reason to go that either. Let's just go straight Bloodthirster. Which probably wouldn't be a bad idea. Or even Spear. I'm gonna go spear. Holy what? I just get popped like that. That wasn't even close. And she's completely useless as well. What are we doing? Okay. The brand did absolutely nothing. I like it. Let's keep it that way. That was rough. Goddamn. 21. This might help. I know it is a bit late to build fucking Spear of Sojin, but. God damn it. If she just built AD, man, we'd be in such better shape. And she got a tier, and she built Seraphs with it. Imagine. Wait, did she flash into his? She flashed into his harpoon. She actually flashed into his. It's so impossible. I hate it here. Okay, time to go to TFT. It's holy. Dude, she did less damage. Like, imagine. Oh, God. I hate people, man. I swear. And he just wouldn't give up misfortune when it asked to trade. God. Just give me a good night. I beg. Is it too much to ask? Just to have a moment of peace. I guess it is League of Legends, so, which is never winning. Who knows? Who knows? Star Guardian TikToker. And Groovy Grizzle. I like that skin. Prodigy Melissa. Such a cute skin. Hell no, that's dog shit. No! Actually, it's fine. But no! This is cringe. So what's the game plan here? I can go Slayer. Which wouldn't be a bad idea. Yeah, Demacia, Slayer. Let's see here. Ew. All these are bad. Gunner Rogue. Like, Sorcerer is supposed to be, like, really fucking good, too, but it's all it feels a little bit lackluster. I'm coming back. Freljord. Vanquisher. Let's start the show. Actually, let's do that. Why not? Poggies. Poggers. Poggoose. Zahn. I can get Zahn as well. My team's just going nowhere. Huge. Start the show.
I have but one life to give for Ionia. I must make it count.
So that. And that maybe. That work. Wait, what makes Vanquisher? None of those. Good. Like it. Loving it. She's like a support. Like, how is she supposed to carry? That's one thing I don't understand. They say that she's like attack carry, but she ain't carrying anything of this, bro. What? What do you do? Static shift. The old static shift. I missed that, actually. Redemption. Spear. Noxus. This might be better.
Demacia is counting on us.
I feel so weak. I feel so fucking weak. What? Wait, is my team actually that weak? No shot, right? Ain't no way. That's this rogue. Yeah, my team is not going anywhere. This is not good. This is horrible, actually. Dude, why am I so weak? I'm so mad! Okay. Oh, I need Darius. Give me Darius. Okay. Now we have four Vanquisher. We can do something with this. Right? Right. Yes. For sure. For realsy. We got this. Oh, God. I hate this so much. Put you in. Nice. that. And then you in. And then what else? Crown. Crown sounds kind of bad, actually. Here. I'll put this on him and this as well. Nice. Our first win of the day. Jesus. Every 2 seconds. I guess Dragon's Claw here. Nope, no Dragon's Claw for me. I take Tear and put this on her. That's fine. That's gone. You will be gone. I need... What else do I need? What? Wait, I actually cannot get another fucking... Nah. Ooh. Wait. Let me cook. Let me cook, bro. Huge. Bastion, Sorcerer, Invoker. No. I just need another Vanquisher. If I can get another Vanquisher and put it on him, he'd be so fucking strong. Be like, holy. Nice. Kinda like that. No! You fucking kill me, bro. You fucking kill me. You fucking... Why you two-star him? Why? Why?
Oh my.
And now you get me this. Nice. Fuck you. I just need him to attack fast. Fast and strong. Nice. That doesn't do a lot for me, actually. Oh no. What's the game plan here? How about the empower damage? Shield Fury. I don't know how to do this. I don't know what is the best course of action here. It all feels like a bro. Once I get Zaya and Nilah, it'd be huge. Massive.
Let's start the show.
Sell that. Sell that. I can just power level here, I think. That sell you, sell you. Build stronger with Juggernaut. Try this. Still only 5%. What do we get? Actually, yeah, I can get her. But Nilah is there. I want the Nilah so bad. Please give me Nilah. Please don't. Please. Wait, why am I fifth? Oof, huge. Alright, this is fine. This is fine. We got this, I believe. Take this, put her in. Two hexes. I honestly might put that on her. Ishtao, Bastion. My team kind of whatever right now. Nice. Huge. This might be good too. Put that on him. That way he can just walk at them and just. Because he can actually tank the first round damage. He can actually pump out so much. Wait, Ash did so much damage. What? Wait, I thought my other. What? Wait. I legit thought these guys would do more damage than Ash did, but she's just pumping out fucking bangers. Jesus. Actually, kind of crazy. Kind of scary. So why are people looking at me, man? Leave me alone.
Leave me alone!
Oh, yeah. the stink of Noxus. Crown guard. Tarkov isn't. Tarkov? Not her. Not him. Ionia Sorcerer. Him? I'm just trying to find fucking Zaya, bro. Where is she? Where is my Zaya? Whee! Two random components. Take the support item, why not? Shred. This on Ash. She will be my saving grace. I believe in Ash supremacy. Oh shit. I think I pretty much beat everyone at this point. One more person. One more person that actually beats everyone. Holy. Kinda strong. Kinda out there in terms of the damage. Ooh! Huge. Do I care about him? Yes. I, however, do not care about him. Six Vanquisher. Fucking huge. Good one, bro. That got me for sure. Crazy. Ooh, if I can get there. I'm definitely not getting him. Maybe? No, I'm not getting him. Maybe? No, I'm not getting him. Fuck. Okay, what are the second best option? I'm not getting her either. Not that either. Nice. What else do I have? This, that. This. Get another crown. Nice. Oh, that's good. Oh, huge. That's what I like to see. Let's not care about Noxus anymore, I don't think. Actually, I know I need him because of that. Fuck! Care about her. I Bop. I'm actually so strong. Holy. Hey, throw your. Guess I don't need that too much. How's. Is that base up AD? Shows bay off AP? Oh shit, thank you Zestirus and Hershai for following. I didn't look at the... I'm so sorry. Oh no. good times. How's it going everyone? Hope you all having a good day so far, having a good time. And thank you for the follow. We are trying to figure out what to do with this team. I got 6 Vanquisher and Noxus. It's like, what next, you know? Kinda questioning myself a little bit. Ooh. Oh shit. Okay. Could that on him as well. Ionic spark doesn't really spark joy, I don't think. How about you? Like she honestly has been doing a lot of damage. Do I just all in on her? No, actually, this. I know what to do. I failed. I fucked up. I should have not done that. Fuck. Oh no. It's all downhill from here. I can feel it. Oh no. Ooh. I do have this. Shit. Fuck. Do I just speed? Put her in. Fuck it. Do that. None of these matters. Fuck. Okay. What do? He's 4 hex. She's 4 hex. Nice. Wait, who's the one who beat me? Lol. 10 lol. That's a big lol you have there, bro. Nice one. Oh yeah, my Darius is still 1 star. Shit. I forgot about that. Discord? Hey, Lisa, how's it going? I don't have Discord set up yet, unfortunately. One of these days. Right now, nope. How's it going? Hope you're having a good day so far. Have a good time. Right now. Fuck! Shut up! Hey, I hate my own voice. If you want to add me on Discord, you can go to the About Me section. And pretty much all my social and stuff are in there. So feel free to add me and say hi from time to time. How's it going? Oh shit.
Oh shit.
What do I build? If I can... Ooh, actually, if I can get her, be pretty good. I don't know what to build. Well, no idea. That's fine. That's actually pretty good, all things considered. Yeah. That's actually pretty decent. Wow. Oh shit, 4 people died already? What? Oh. I legit thought we still have like full roster. No, 4 people already died. Wow. I'm really sorry. Sag. Done fucked up, boy. Oh wait, they're actually pretty tanky. Oh shit, I'm fucked. Dude, I desperately need my my Zed to level 2. Dude, why am I Zed just stuck once? Oh god, really? I have to deal with this.
Car.
This would be rough. I'm like really hoping I can get my Zed to 2 star. I would do so much more damage, but it's not happening currently. Not so big and huge now, Hui. Get fucked. The river swells. I should actually get some items on her. I don't know what I've been doing. I actually probably should have saved that component envoy as well. For after the trick. Yeah, I'm making all the blunders today. Jesus. Okay. What do I heal? Claw. Actually, Thieves Gloves here. I put on her. That would actually be better. One. Nice. I just need a second one. Please. Please. I beg. Fuck. God damn it. Just never lucky in it. Oh, that was so close. That was so close. Fuck. I could have fucked him up too. Ah, oh, damn. I would have knocked him down a peg. Dude's just healing out of his mind. Crazy. Please, I beg of you. This is fucking annoying. This is fucking annoying. Christ. Holy what? Wait, he actually won that? How? That's actually insane. Wow. No Zaya. No Zaya. Still no Zaya. I'm fucking mad, dude. Holy. What? How? Where's my Zaya? This cannot be real. I'm actually just getting team diff. Actually just getting fucking team diff back. RNG. Nah. That's stupid. No. What can I do here? What can I get? Fucking Elven Shroud? On Nila maybe? On him? Her? Fuck. Brain. I can't. Please. Where is my Zaya? I can't. She does so much damage, but she cannot do anything either. I can't. This. She's just getting diff.
I'm so mad.
Where's my Zaya, bro? How? Every day is a rough day. We ain't winning. But it's like, okay, I would understand if there's a second person also going Zaya, but literally neither of them did. So I'm just like, where the fuck is my Zaya? Because you would think like, okay, here's one thing about TFT that I still don't understand. When you get down to like four or three people, how is it the fuck that you not just helping them like complete their team? Right, just give them a little bit of a nudge to have everything they need and you know, duke it out. It will make it so much more, how to say it, engaging and fun, because like, oh shit, I did all the work to get to this point, please give me everything I need. And it just ain't happening. God said no and left, and he'd never look back. I'm so sad. Let's go! I like stinking homes. Completed artifact support. All radiant items. Can I have all three? That'd be greatly appreciated. I would love to get all the artifacts. That'd be so nice. Some might even say marvelous. Ooh, slave. Bruiser. Might as well grab that. Nico. Shit. Now I kind of regret selling the boy wonder. There he is. Your family. Ice. How good is Nico? Like, you would think she would be pretty good. She kinda not. She kinda like, whatever. Okay. Wait, hold up. Hold the Oof? One term of trade. Let's be trade.
This place could use some reshaping.
No. Sell that, level up. Then we put her in as well. No. Let's put her in. Should now put him in. Now we cooking. Hell yeah. What do I get? Ionia Invoker. Extra Invoker. Poggies. Let's go! Wait, we can actually get 4 Invoker right now. Wait, how crazy would that be? 4 Invokers. Shit! Oh shit, him too? Oh shit. This might be pretty good. Hey, that's pretty good. Why touch my peepee, but it just feels good. Bing bong boom. Bing bong bong, bing bong bong, bing 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 boom. What are you? Yeah. Skilling is actually not that good. Kind of wish her skilling is just a tad bit more would be nice. Yeah. But look at him. Like, even his... even his skilling is better. And as a Milio too. A tier. I'm not getting that tier, aren't I? God damn it. Even a large rod would be great. May I, good sir? Oh, wait. I might get the tier. Please. I got the tier. That's actually insane. Oh, shit. Oh, shit! We cooking, boys. Go. Boker. Okay, I put two in. And just have them like popping off or something. Ishtar Bastion. India Soraka. What in the flying fuck is this? That's something that kind of scary. What in the fuck? Wait, how did we not kill him? What? What the fuck just happened? How we did not kill him? What would be good with that? I'm trying to think. Oh shit. I mean, Nico is pretty good with it. All things considered. Nico is not a bad champion with I'm just trying to think of who else would be good with Invoker, like Banner. Like, there must be something. I'm just cannot think of one right now. It's kind of pissed me off. Yeah. Who? No, messed up. I guess I don't need her. I don't know why I wouldn't have that. Okay. Oh shit, hell yeah. Yeah! This is good on her. Bilgewater. She can be good. The only problem is that I don't want to fully commit on a Vanquisher build. Because that's the only way that Nilay wouldn't be kind of relevant. I beat this guy like twice now. This poor man. Like, he just met up with me every time I just beat his ass down. Like, God forgives him. God give him another opponent, please. I feel bad. Can I additional Ishtar? Do I want Ishtar? Do I want an Ishta? Can be good. Fuck it. How about this? Where's my damage? Defy grass. Just a little bit of everything. It's kind of ass. I'm kind of bad, actually. I feel like I shouldn't have done that. But it's too late. Nice! We did it. And I probably could have still put a poppy in. Instead of whatever the fuck this is. But fuck it. Fuck it, we ball. Ooh, a Nico. I would love a Nico, good sir. Fuck you. Guess I could take the... I'm not getting her. Get another tier here. Tier wouldn't be bad. Tier wouldn't be bad. Nice. Finding some fucking damage my way. God damn. Holy. Wait, I got roasted. I got fucking fisted.
I carry my family with me.
Don't do that. Where are my fucking stuff, please? Hello? What is this? Let's go. Wait. I was like, why the fuck I have him on my hands?
Bruh.
Kinda weird champ. A bit of a weird champion.
I love Demacia.
Love Demacia. Hell yeah, brother.
Oh shit. Fuck. I'm not gonna need Demacia. Let's be real. No. Like that. What the fuck, bro? What is this? Time resolve. Sheesh. I need more gold. I've been needlessly spending. And a spatula. Ew. And a jewel gauntlet. Just like that. That'd be a lot better for me right now. Put that on her. Red cap abilities can critically strike. I can do that. Let's do that as well. And let's do that. Just buff the fuck out of her. That would be good. This. Put on her, maybe? Invoker. I have no idea. Nice. Oof. Huge. That. That. Put her in. No idea what I'm doing anymore. Probably take that as well. Actually, that is better. Yeah. That way I can replace the Poppy. Poppy does nothing for me. Oof. Okay. Spatula. What does that give me? Nothing. Actually, if I can get... Ooh, actually, if I can get him. I'm not getting him. Fuck! I don't need the spatula. I don't need any of these either. Fuck it, might as well. Ah, oh, this is so cringe. Actually, I probably should have got the other one to Quicksilver. Fuck. Too late now. Too late. Too late! It is now way too late. I like this. So, I technically could put 6 Invoker in right now, which is probably better. Yeah, let's do that. 2 Invoker really doesn't do a lot. Shit. Yeah, 4 Invoker doesn't do a lot at all. This is fine, this is better anyway. We take this. This is good. Ooh, actually, I could take the Invoker buff and put it on him instead. Let's do that. Take that from her. Put this on him. So we get Invoker buff. Let's just take all of these as well and put it on him. This on you. And this on you. And then this on you. Perfect. Let's see here. Runon, Quicksilver, Ionic Spark. Actually, that is good. My Chain Vest. Or this. Giant's Belt, Negatron. Chain Vest as well. Let's make both of them big and buff. Probably a good idea. Was close. That was really close. Fuck. This. Could that sell the poppy again? Yeah, if I sell the poppy, that's good. That is good. Put this on her as well. I guess this on her as well, fuck it. Get as much healing as I could in here. Yikes. Yikes! Not good. Not good at all. Shit. Targon Gunner. Probably better than him. This. Fuck you. double up. I'm gonna double up. We say fuck it, we double up. I'm gonna lock this as well. And then we're gonna try 3-star him. And things will be swell. Holy. What was that damage? Jesus. Oh, he got Heimerdinger. Fuck. And he's the reason why I didn't get any fucking Taric. Nice. I love Demacia. It's the only place I've been. That is him. Maybe this would do something. Maybe. I still need a Shen. Is doable. Shen. Fuck. I carry my family with me. No idea what this does. Doesn't do anything. I need a Shen. Do I just sell everything and just bank on Shen here? Is that the play? I don't feel like it is, but I kind of want to now. It's kind of like desperate right now. Two HP. I could try, but... Shen. Wait, who am I missing? Oh, him. Who... her. Would this do anything? Doubt it. Fucking doubt it. Does absolutely nothing. Absolutely nothing. Holy. God. Why is it so hard? Like, is the play really just bank until you 3-star something? Is that really the play? Ooh, Luna Empress Kiana. I don't play Kiana. Alright, be right back. I gotta pee real quick. I'm just so sad. I'm just so sad, dude. That's crazy. Thank you. Yeah, right now we just kind of stuck in like a happy middle. And I'm not happy. It's like, it cannot be like this, you know? So, what can I change? Do we just like have a solid team for mid game and just
AFK
until the gold starts built up? What is the play here? I don't know, it doesn't matter which team I go, it just feels so fucking weak.
Holy.
Just permanently stuck in 4th and 3rd place.
Prime.
I mean, technically, you know, technically, it is gaining. Not the kind of gaining that I want.
I need more. I need to be bigger. Stronger.
And also, I ran out donuts. I have these donuts that I really like to eat, but the only problem is that, yeah, the bag is too small. Let's fuck everyone over. Let's go. No, go. Yes. Let's go next. Let's fuck everyone over. Okay, never mind. It ain't happening. It was close, but it ain't happening. Dude. Alright, do we go stream? I guess we are going stream. True. He's speaking straight facts. Fishtown. Do I care about her? She hasn't done anything for me so far. I don't care about her. Guess we are fighting! Woo! I miss the old Poppy. The one-shot magic Poppy. Carnage. Two tons of traits. Yes. I will bend the world of thunder. Void. Targon. Ooh, Targon isn't bad. Utterer. Bastion. Slayer. Actually, Slayer Emblem isn't bad either. Let's take that. Not exactly what I'm looking for, but it's pretty close. Dude, if we get two Shurima emblem, that'd be huge. But obviously, we are not that lucky. Not that lucky. Dude, imagine 2 Shurima emblem. And then we just pop the fuck off. How crazy would that be? Slayer. Huge. Just make him big and buff. I like it. And actually didn't do that much damage, believe it or not. Kind of sad and scary. Then you have this man who just does not buy anything. The fuck? What is going on here? This is not conventional. This makes no sense. Well, I'm winning and now I'm last picking. That's not good. I won that. I am taking over. Shut up. Name Zamira. Ooh. Hey there, 60 lady. How it do? He's actually so fucking tanky with that that fucking item. Holy. Oh shit, hell yeah. Nice, that's way better. That is way better. So get 3 targets just like that. And now we just need Aphelios as well. And we will be huge. Massive. Big. Very big. Very strong. Targon Shurima. Who would have thought? Who would have thunk that this is the play? Ooh, Void. Do I care about Void at this point, though? That's the real question. Maybe? Potentially. Probably. No question though, how they made fucking Taric so tanky. That is one thing I never understand. Like, whenever I saw a Taric, he's just super, super tanky. And I'm like, what? How? In what world? This on him. Yeah, I don't have a single idea on how to do this. Let's go. Huge. Let's take that. That sounds good. No. I have a game plan. I have a plan, boys. It's going to blow everyone's mind. Oh no, wrong. There we go. I think that this will be reset as well, right? It should be. Oh, it does. Massive. Massive, massive, massive. Cool. And then we wait for all of these to get reset as well. And now we power leveling. Like, all I have to do now is power leveling to 8 or something like that. And then we pop off. Oh shit. That Fira is kinda huge. Kinda not good. Not good. I need that Azir. Doubt I will get him, but maybe. Potentially. Nope. Fuck! It doesn't matter which item I got anyway, because all of it's gonna get rerolled. This is good. Master Tooth. Slayer. Oh shit. Hell yeah. Wait, kinda big. Just keep on leveling here. He got a 3-star fucking Cho'Gath. That's crazy. It's actually crazy. I just have to not panic. That's all I need to do. Second one on him. That on him as well. Nice. We're just going to have a very, very big front line. I'm surprised I haven't got more, what is it? Shurima. I was like, for sure I'm gonna get another one. And I still haven't. Not even a, extra Renekton or anything either. When the fuck? Void Challenger. What about that? Bastion. Magic Carry. See, that on her isn't bad either. Okay. This world is frayed and in need of mending. An extra invoker. New. I'm doing no damage whatsoever. That. And then I put him in. That as well. That on her. And then what we need. Probably Shiv, not gonna lie. Targon. I can get an extra Targon emblem here. No, it just feels like such a waste, dude. Holy. The void has breached this place. No Bastion, Invoker. Do I use that? No. No, that's a horrible idea. Slayer. Juggernaut. No. Oshrima. Shurima here. I should probably take the Cho'Gath out. He doesn't give me anything. Shit, I shouldn't have done that either. Fuck. Put that on. No. Fuck. I'm fucked. I'm so fucked. I'm so fucked. I needed that item too. I'm actually fucked. Oh no. Oh no. Maybe I get lucky. Maybe. I need the Kai'Sa though. Just give me Kai'Sa. Please. Fuck! Dude, you're kidding me. I needed that Kai'Sa so bad. Why? God damn it. God fucking damn it. God fucking damn it, dude. Oh, God. Taking this fine. This, that on her Targon emblem. Do I care? Fuck it. Huge! Massive, massive, massive. Void Empress. Huge. he does so much damage that it's actually insane. Balvetha. Two hex. Ooh, actually I have a great idea. Shit. If it works, might be actually huge. Just keep one of these. Oh shit, huge. Don't need Shurima. Let's be real, I don't need Shurima. I could just completely ignore Shurima right now. The void has breached this place. Let's do that. Keep that for now, sell that. Keep this. This is fine. Take that in, put that in as well. So that, this on her, this, like so. This on her. How do I get the... Need that. Keep that on her. Shit. Quicksilver? That shit might be better. Work. Not that great. Fuck. Okay. This is not good. My front light just like dropping like flies. I don't know how. Get an extra Belveth here. Extra Belveth! Fuck! Pog Goose! Please. I desperately need her to be big. I don't need him either. Switch out for who though? I don't know how to do it here. The problem with Velvest, she just keep running in the middle of them. Bruh. This is cringe. That's cringe. Why she keep on running in the middle of them? Why? Why did you do that, bro? What the fuck? I'm so mad, actually. I don't know why she keep jumping in the middle of them. Like, you were perfectly fine to get out. Anyway. I'm done. I'm done for the night. It's time to switch to our sleep stream portion. It's been a bit of a long day, and I think now is probably a good time to do some sleepy sleeps. I don't know. I mean, the past few days, if you've been here, you know, I just been kind of disappear for a good moment. That's the best way to put it. Because I've been watching Worlds, and honestly, work has been draining me quite a bit. So, hasn't really been in a great mood to stream. Hoping that, you know, that whole thing will change pretty soon here. But it will take some time. I don't know, especially going into like the holiday season, it's just not really easy for me personally. Because work is rough, and it's been getting a lot worse as well, as time goes on. So I don't know why it feels like I'm at like 60 FPS. What's going on here? The fuck? I'm on 144, right? Should be. Refresh rate? Yeah, 144. I don't know why it feels like 40. That's crazy. But what was I saying? Things hasn't been that great. And honestly, I don't know when it changed. So just been going through life just a little bit. One might say all over the place. Not the worst, but not exactly the best. And yee. And here I am talking to myself again, you know? At the end of the day, we are going back to where we started with. Ooh, this might be cute. Let's try these. Oh, I don't have to click join world anymore. It just automatically let me join. Nice. I like that. That is good. Oh, also, I'm missing the... Oh, shit. I missed the other chat. Copy. Paste. This will go kind of like here. I guess I should add a bit of like text on top as well to say like this is VStream chat or something like that. Yeah, maybe something like this. VStream chat. And then opacity. Right down like that. Cool. And then unlock. Look kind of like that. Possibly make it a little bit smaller. That's a good. Maybe this is good. I don't have a way to tell. Everything is kind of like, whatever. This looks good. This is fine. This is okay. I'm okay with this. Anyway. What do we have? Rain? It's a pretty cozy place. Just there's not enough in the background for me to use. Yeah, not enough. Not this. Rainy road. Nope. Yeah, just still... I guess in a way trying to find my footing in life. You know, like... I've been getting home like really late recently. And every time it's just me seeing... And, you know, thinking back about my day and... And I look forward to the next thing. And there is no next thing for me, unfortunately, and... There's a bit too much of the chat. Let me redo the chat here. Let's put it up here. Like that. Let's make it just a little bit smaller. Kind of like that. And then this as well. Like so. Yeah, god damn it. I cannot. Just a little bit. There we go. This is fine. This is fine. No, it's not fine. It's actually triggering me. Come on, up, up, up. There we go. That's good. Cool. Let's keep it like that. What else? And then we chain this chat to... I mean, here is fine, honestly. And make it smaller like this. One thing crazy is still keeping the chat from previous stream, which is weird. Refresh. Yeah, I still have chat from previous stream. Oh, I think I know why. I think I know why. Shit. Okay. Because that chat was probably specifically for that stream on that day. That might be it. Shit. Now I'm thinking about it. Now I'm thinking about it. Shit. Now I don't need you. That makes a lot more sense. Because if we switch to this chat pop out, they would be nothing. Yeah, now that makes sense. Okay, so I have to do that every fucking time. Holy. That is going to get old pretty fast. But it's fine. That's fine. So we go back to this one now. I think this is good. Now, I just need to redo... I think I just cleared the chat. Nice. I am really sorry. Where is it? Oh, here we go. So let me transform the horizontal. Put like right here. Shadow. Like so. Just could stretch it a little bit here. Hell yeah. That's a good. Cool. And then now we redo the color of the scene. So capacity default is really fucking dark. Let boost the contrast. Lower the gamma slightly. Actually, I can't lower the gamma too much either. Ooh, chef. Woo! Woo! No, both are horrible. Zero. Like that. That is fine, I suppose. There's really not much we can do. Wow. Yeah, I can up the saturation by a bit. That's a good. And now we redo me. That gamma. Like this is good. It's kind of like there's a lot of white in the scene as well. Woo. So maybe something like this. No. Like this. Perfect. This is good. So anyway, bit of a long day. Kind of wish I could stream a bit longer, but I am waking up early to stream, so that is something. Like, this is my my promise to the world. I shall be streaming early tomorrow. And kind of why I'm gonna leave my sleep stream like this, because I am gonna just like wake up and just continue immediately from where I left off. That is the plan. So yeah. So for now, thank you everyone for being here. It's been nice. I do wish I, you know, do a lot more with what I was given today, but you know, it's fine. EDs what EDs. And tomorrow we will wake up and be back. Actually, let's add a bit of text. Here we go. Yeah. Like that. It's continuing gaming. That's about right. I did right. Yeah, that's about right. Sometimes I doubt myself, but it is what it is. Anyway, see you boys later. For now, I shall head to bed. Night night.
Thank you.